Drugs have done good things for us. If you don't believe they have, do me a favor. Take all your albums, tapes, CDs, and burn them. Because you know what? The musicians who made that great music that has enhanced your lives throughout the years, real fucking high. Okay.